This is a tough move by Jordan Poole. Check out how he goes into the behind-the-back snatchback and then immediately gets his hand into the front of the ball so he can pull it back. I take a lot of steps and cover a lot of ground in just one dribble to get to the three. I get a free handle workout for you pinned to the comments.